your hand up. Say, oh God, anybody that is holding my blessing, anybody holding my blessing in any coffin, let that coffin catch fire and let my blessing go forth. Ah, Jesus. Daddy, how is it possible? Wait, Daddy. Wait, Daddy. How is it possible for you to anoint everybody?
Praise God.
I saw your hand touching people and got anointing oil in their head. I saw spirits flying out of the people. And the Lord spoke to me that the deliverance of tomorrow is starting now by that anointing.
Power day, power day, power day, power day. Jesus, power, pass power. Now in this day, power day.
God bless you.
Amen. You see, God talks to us. When somebody was ministering here, I don't know who, is it the same Sunday? I came here to tell the ministers that I saw the prayer line. And I understand Amarachi saw it too. What did you see?
Church, praise the Lord. When Prophet Godwin was ministering, so I just called the attention of Prophet Dayo and Sister Joy. I said, there's something God is telling me, that all the ministers will be on a prayer line and people will pass that prayer line with their water. But I was asking the Lord, I said, we have never done something like this on a Tuesday program. That is fruit of the womb, we normally do it. I heard it very clear. He said, this is my voice. That he wants to use that prayer line to break an ancient yoke. And when I heard it, I told the two of them, and small time, Pastor John Paul Nan came and said, Daddy said we are going to have a prayer line. And I said, Spirit of God is one. Praise the Lord.
Something is going to happen. Just do it. There was only one prayer I whispered as I came into the church this morning. And I saw some people sitting down despite the rain. I told God, I said, Lord, that this rain did not stop them from coming here. Let nothing hinder their blessings today. I just told the Lord to bless you specially. I didn't know how he was going to do it. But I knew for you to defy this rain and come here, certainly your faith is more than mustard seed faith. I believe it. Praise the Lord. Nobody comes to this ministry by accident. Nobody comes to this ministry by accident. And nobody gets in touch with us and remains the same. Nobody. And the Lord has raised me to be a deliverance minister. I have told you, once we do what God has told us to do now, go believing. Listen, you will not apply this water here. I heard it loud and clear. As soon as he said it, then I saw in the spirit a prayer line. People were passing and the ministers were placing their hand on the water. This night, you will apply this water this night. The last thing you do before you sleep, God is going to give somebody expose the secret of your problem. it is the Lord that ministered this to me. And I know he's the one that ministered it to me. I'm not doubting. Demons, don't talk to me. You know why? If God tells me something and I say it doesn't come to pass, if I hear anything through the gift of God in my life, it doesn't come to pass, I will start to fight God. Because there is no reason for Satan to talk to me. It's true now. There's no reason for Satan to talk to me. Me and him, we have no agreement. He didn't call me. And I don't go to juju anywhere. I didn't go for any man to even lay a hand on me for ministry. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. That snake that has been following you since the day you were born, today the head will be cut off. The head swallowing your blessing. Anytime your blessing is coming, that mouth will open. That the Lord is showing me. That mouth open, swallow your blessing. Open, swallow your blessing. Satan is wicked. That nonsense, the end has come. I said that nonsense, the end has come. Praise the Lord. Amen. Once I anoint you as the Lord has spoken, amen, a battle will be released in the camp of your enemy. Once I anoint you here, that oil touches your forehead, the angels of God will take over your battle. God that has delivered others will deliver you too. Praise the Lord. He has never failed. He can't fail. My Father cannot fail. He has never failed. Praise the Lord. He's a mighty one in battle. All the caricature they have been doing against you, somebody, make it look as if you are serving God in vain. That caricature has come to an end. I say that caricature has come to an end. In the name of Jesus Christ. Okay. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. God will expose all your enemies. Look at that water. I declare that water the battle axe of the Lord in the name of Jesus Christ. My Father and my God, I ask Father Lord tonight, look at your water. That as your children will apply this water tonight, even according to the way you minister to me, Lord, some of them will drink the water. Lord, some of them, as they drink that water, whatever the enemy has placed inside of them to cause infirmity, incurable sicknesses in their liver, in their kidney, in their lungs, in their womb, in their reproductive system, in their heart, in their blood system, HIV, cancer, in their digestive system, in their nervous system, as that water will enter their body this night, Lord, let there be environmental sanitation in the name of Jesus Christ. Stand up. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Look at the water. Look at the water. People who watch us through the television and the internet, they seem to have more faith. Somebody called from Adamawa yesterday. She should be watching us now. She said last week that I said that if you drink that water, and he said if you drink that water, that you may experience pains more than you used to have before. And I said that that is the evidence of the healing taking place. So she had her son that was sick. And after the ministration of the water, she opened the water to give the boy to drink, and the boy started screaming in pains. Now she and her husband were confused. Why now? Why now? The pains. She was crying more than before. They could not bear it. She said, suddenly she remembered the statement that I made. And she said she had faith and told her husband, maybe now the healing will take place. Now waiting pastor, I'll talk with this. She said, suddenly the thing stopped, Piam, and that was over. The boy that has been sick for how many days? The thing disappeared. Why I'm saying this is that this night there is going to be battle in the camp of your enemies. There are certain experiences you are going to have. Don't be afraid. It is your deliverance taking place. I am telling you, I saw it. There is going to be serious reaction from the camp of the enemy. Serious, serious reaction from the camp of the enemy. But through this water ministration, there shall be deliverance. There shall be restoration. There shall be healing. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Ovulation will be restored. Your menstrual cycle will be restored. That chest pain will stop. Even now, in the name of Jesus Christ. You believe it, shout for amen. Wherever they tie you, God is going to expose them today. The demon that has been following you, God will expose that demon today. The unfriendly friend around you shall be exposed today. I declare tonight a battle night for your deliverance. I say I declare tonight a battle night for your deliverance. In the name of Jesus Christ. Listen very well. Amen. You will dance, oh. Eh? You will dance. You will pass through the line. We touch the water. You meet me at the end there. I anoint you. Just go with that water. Before you sleep, whatever time you sleep, drink part of this water. Wipe your face. It is for divine favor. Any evil mark they put upon you will disappear. There are marks they put, mommy water mark and witchcraft mark, that cause problem for people. On your hand, the cause that say that your hand will not hold money. God wants to take care of it. And your feet, I say your deliverance begins today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Line by line, the coordinators will be coming, please. Will be directing you. Okay, let's go. It's time for action. It's no more ordinary water. Once that oil touches it, and I will anoint your forehead, you remain untouchable. My God will be your God. Amen.
Alpha and Omega, you are the miracle walking God. Oh, change the mood, change everything. You are miracle God. You are the miracle walking 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 God. checkable God, a movable God, reliable God, dependable God, dependable depender. Yes, yet of this, I do more job, well, I do my way,
hey, hey, hey. Jesus, may you reign, may you reign. Yesterday, today, forevermore. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. We say what is so do, we will do the greater one. Christ in me, the hope of my glory. I tell you, no enchantment against Jacob, no diminution against Israel. For the Lord is seated on the throne, the lion of tribe of Judah. That trouble, my trouble. What could not do God, I call him. Every day, 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 Jesus, may you reign, may you reign. Yes, sir. You promised to heal the sick. You promised to set the captive free. The hour has come. You say, come unto me, why ye that labor at an able letting? I am the bread of life. I will give you rest. Jesus the way, the truth and the light. Whosoever comes unto him, you will never remain the same. Oh, yeah, den, 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 den. Yeah, den, den, den. Yeah, quick, quick, tell you now. Your shoulder by reason of anointing from the Sabbath of the Most High God, by the Holy Ghost and power, those are the prophecies. Up one, no. Thank you.
Jehovah, Jesus, he will.
chapter 19. Hallelujah. Verse 6, 7, 8 says, the bride has made herself ready.